Namaste, welcome back to Akshata's Kitchen. Today we are back to the energetic and healthy recipe. We are going to make an amla squash or gooseberry squash. All the traditional recipes are from Ayush system of medicines from our Ministry of Health. First, we are going to steam cook 250 gram wash gooseberries or amla. We need to 10 to 15 minutes cook it in steamer. Cover the pan and wait for 10 to 15 minutes until amla cooked well. After 10 to 15 minutes, we uncover the vessel and see amla cooked or not. Yes, here you can see our amla cooked very well. Before deseed all the amla, we have to keep it aside in another vessel until it cools completely. After cooling down the amla, we have to deseed all the amla like that. Actually, automatically it's deseeded. You can see here. Take one grinding jar and put all the deseeded amla in that. And put some water in the jar. And here we can make a fine paste of amla. Our amla pulp gets ready. On the cooktop, we put one large vessel and add 250 ml of water. Also add in the water 500 gram of jaggery. You can use candy sugar or palm sugar also. Give it a good stir, heat it well so our jaggery or sugar get dissolves completely. Syrup should be made double or 2.5 times quantity of amla pulp. Take the pulp, slowly add in the syrup and mix it well. When the pulp and syrup are properly mixed, take little bit mixture in a small bowl to mix spices. Add 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper powder, 1/2 teaspoon of roasted cumin or jeera powder, rock salt or black salt as per taste. Mix it well, this dry mixture, and put this small bowl mixture in the pulp and syrup. Mix it well, give it a good stir. Our amla squash get ready. Before serving the amla squash, we have to strain it with a juice strainer. Serve this amla squash with the 3 times water to be added in the squash. May adjust the quantity of water as per the required taste. Here have some health benefits of amla squash. You know that amla is an excellent source of vitamin C. Hence, it helps to boost immunity, metabolism and prevents infections including cold and cough. This cooling drink is useful in acid peptic disorders, constipation, anemia and eye strain. I hope you like this cooling drink video. If you like this video, then press on like and share button. Also, don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for further notification of new videos. I will meet you again in the next video. Till then, bye bye. Take care.